My colleagues at Chinese University, we live in campus for 4 years. It's a big campus and everybody is with each other. Yeah, we spend a lot of time together, going to course, after course, went to restaurants, went to karaoke, and all these things we did it together. And suddenly you come here, you have to plan your own schedule. It's hard at the beginning.